Your YouTube thumbnail is the first impression viewers get of your video when they're searching for a solution to their problem on YouTube. Therefore, you need it to stand out if you want them to click on it. Stay tuned to watch how to change your video thumbnail on YouTube.
Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos.
Step one. Create a clickable custom thumbnail. Here are some must-have features to include in your thumbnail. Contrasting colors, bold text, a few words, a face or logo so the thumbnail identifies with your channel. If you want step-by-step instructions on how to create a clickable thumbnail, click the link in the card. Step two, change your current video thumbnail.
Sign into your YouTube Studio dashboard. Click the thumbnail of the video that you wish to change. As you can see, I've got auto-generated thumbnails here, and I've got my custom thumbnail here that I want to change. You can select an auto-generated thumbnail that's created by YouTube, or you'd select a custom thumbnail. So I highly recommend uploading a custom thumbnail. Here's a custom thumbnail, but I want to change this. Click on the three dots. It says options. Click edit. I'm going to select this custom thumbnail and click save. It'll take a few minutes for the new thumbnail to display correctly. If I click on videos, I can see that my thumbnail has been changed to the new custom thumbnail. Here's the original custom thumbnail. Here's a new custom thumbnail.
Here are some important things to keep in mind. Number one, think about your thumbnail before you shoot your video. I typically create two or three different thumbnails to choose from. Number two, make a high resolution thumbnail. Typically, my thumbnails are 1920 by 1080 pixels and keep it under 2 megabyte limit. Number three, check if your thumbnail looks good in a small size. Most viewers are watching videos on their cell phones, so it has to stand out on a small size screen. Number four, make sure your thumbnails stand out from your competitors' thumbnails. Number five, check if your thumbnails deliver on performance. Go to the analytics section of your YouTube Studio dashboard and check your thumbnail click-through rate. If it's a high click-through rate, that means people are clicking on your thumbnails. If it's a low click-through rate, think about uploading a different custom thumbnail. Number six, avoid clickbaity thumbnails. Your thumbnail, together with the title of your video, should tell a story about the content of your video. If your content doesn't expand upon what you promised in your thumbnail, people won't watch your video. Number seven, split test your thumbnails. When you compare two different thumbnails by split testing them, you'll often find that one performs better than the other. If you upgrade to the Legend version of the TubeBuddy Chrome extension, you'll be able to split test your thumbnails. If you want to see how I split test my thumbnails, click the link in the card. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to get YouTube to promote your videos for free? If that's a yes, watch my next video on how to increase audience retention. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.